another nice bunch of oysters that will be picked. And there's a big old crappie one there I'll leave. And there's some big crappie ones down there that have been here too long or all bug eaten. But we're gonna pick the ones that are good.